guys. My name is Laura Marin. I'm a sophomore computer science major at New York Institute of Technology. NYIT is sort of like a smaller school, at least on the New York campus, which is where I'm at. We have a larger campus at Old Westbury. Here in this campus, I think we only have like 1,000 to 2,000 students, maybe including the graduate students. But it definitely has its benefits. We have a really small student to teacher ratio, which is great. And we're in the heart of New York, so my idea is that I'd always trade a bigger school for living in the middle of New York. So that's what I'm doing right now. NYIT was founded in 1955. We don't have any sports on the New York campus, on the Manhattan campus, but we are Division II, NCAA, in the Westbury campus, and our team mascot is Bear, and our colors are blue and gold. I think the most important majors at this school are definitely technology related, of course, because we're New York Institute of Technology. But there's a lot of architecture majors here, and there's a lot of film majors too, like communications. So I think there's a healthy balance of everything. We have everything from like hospitality to computer science, electrical engineering, architecture. We even have some like food. You can do like an interdisciplinary studies thing and like food science. We have everything. In my opinion. So I think it's a really great school and I can't wait to show you guys.
Right behind me is the mall we have right next to our school. There's a lot of stores here. There's like an H&M and then there's a Whole Foods in the bottom floor. That's where I usually get my food from, or like my food for school from. It's raining right now and it's actually really cold in New York. Central Park is right there. And then Columbus Circle is right there. This is Columbus Circle. I just think it's like a really cool spot to have our school. And I'll show you guys around some more. Hey guys, so I just wanted to show you one of the spots that I frequent the most, I guess, in New York City. I'm right on 34th Street right now. Right across from me is the huge Macy's flagship store. And on the other side of me, there is just like a strip of streets, I guess. And we're about to pass the Target that they put in last year. And that's where I do all my grocery shopping. Sometimes I do my grocery shopping at the Whole Foods right across from my school. But most of the time I do my shopping at Target just because it's a little cheaper and the lines aren't as long. And it's more convenient because here I can just hop into Vans or H&M if I really wanted to. Or Charlotte Russe, Skechers, I'm just calling out the stores that I see here. But at the Columbus Circle Mall where the Whole Foods is right next to the school, there's only an H&M really. That's not like an overpriced store, so I just prefer this location. There's just like a Sephora here, and there's a Target, and then across the street is the Macy's. I meant strip of stores, not streets. But yeah, it's a really cool place.
Hey guys, I'm currently at 26 West. This is our third building. We have classes in this building, and then we have the game room in this building. This is what it looks like. It has a little lounge, and then there's like a help desk over there and some vending machines. And I come here to chill a lot. And then down here, there's some classes, and then the game room too, but I can't show it to you guys right now because it's under renovations. And like always, we always have our wall of involvement.
This is our mainly only cafeteria here on campus. It has like some snacks, and then you have like a bar that you can pick out of. There's always pizza, and there's like a menu that you can have stuff custom made.
Hey.
And then we have coffee over here, and we have tea, and we have slushies, and then a little seating area. It's just like a really neat place to hang out, I guess. And then we have like a yogurt bar and like more stuff to go. We have like a little snack area too over here. And then we have a salad bar with drinks. And then here's our NYIT store with all our merch. And we have books over here, and all our supplies are over there. And you could also rent out books here.
I'm about to show you the 16 West building. This building has the student like advisement, I guess, on it. We have a third building that has like the more offices for it, I guess. But here's like enrollment services and just like where you meet with your advisor. Let me show you. So this is enrollment services. This is where people come with any complaints of like stuff to do with classes or add drop periods. There's like a bunch of information right here. And this is also where you meet with like your specialized, I guess like advisor. And there's also areas for computers here. And this is where they do a lot of the tours, like a lot of the tours meet, and where they take IDs. And we have like this huge touchscreen back there. It's really cool. So I'm currently right in front of the EGGC building, which is our main building. I'm about to take you guys inside to see the library. This building is mostly just classes, and it's home to the engineering department and the computer science department. So most of the classes for that department are in this building. But let me show you the library.
So this is the library. Have to be kind of quiet, even though it's a good talk space. It's not that loud. So here you see there's some books on this level. There's a second level with more books. But basically it's like a collaborative space. People just sit here and they chat. This is where like all the groups go on, and then you have computers here. And let me show you the second level. Oh, wait, hold on. Sorry. There's printers over here, and then you have a CD burner, and then blank CDs get sold here, and then we have a vending machine in the back, and we have two smart boards right there and right there. And here's our bulletin board where we put everything that's going on in the school. Let me show you the second level. We have all our books over here. I'm talking a little bit more quiet than this one because this is the quiet floor of our school. So basically here's all our books, and then we have quiet study areas over here where you can study by yourself, and there's more of those on the third floor. But it's currently closed for renovation, so I will show you guys that at a different time.
Hey guys, so we're at the Club Fair right now. This is on the 11th floor of our 16 West building. This is just, it's actually a really nice event for you guys to see because it's for a bunch of first years and people that want to join the club. So I'm representing SWE right now and SPA also. And I'm going to give you guys like a little tour of the Club Fair. You can see a lot of first years here. It's really loud. New York Sports Club, we partner with them since we don't have any sports. The SPA. And then we have our sororities and fraternities here. This is the limited ones we have on our campus. We have more on the bigger campus at Old West Party. But we love them here, and they're really nice.